Hey, how do I explain Taylor? You found the dead girl whose brother was killed based off a rose you found in a cabin and a map of Oz. Then you brought said dead girl back to Beacon Heights, despite my warnings, only to have her disappear again? That seems right.
Okay, well, when you say it like that, I do have a lot to worry about.